Aesop's Fables, The Rivers and the Sea. Once upon a time, the rivers joined together and went in one body to the sea. Why is it, they accused her, that after we rivers pour our fresh and sweet waters into you, you immediately make them salty and unpalatable? Fully aware of their bad tempers, the sea merely answered, "If you do not wish to become salt, please keep away from me altogether." Moral: those who benefit more from a good arrangement are often the first to complain.